You're not listening to me.
Of course I'm listening to you.
I just don't get it with you. We have a really, really lovely night. I wake up, you're not next to me. A small part of me hopes you might be in here making coffees, but no, you're sitting in here again wanking to porn.
Watching porn.
I've seen you do it before.
What can I say? Some men have a high sex drive. I just can't seem to stop.
This is what you don't understand. It hurts me. It makes me feel I'm not enough for you.
I'm sorry. I don't want to hurt you. I just felt, I don't know, this makes me feel
what?
Better.
I don't think me and you, us, it's not working.
Please don't say that.
Why? I need to feel like we're in a proper relationship.
I like us. We're good.
What's good about this? You watching all this pornography?
I feel so much for you. I saw you there sleeping. I wanted to get close to you, but I didn't know how to do that without getting a hard on. I didn't want to wake you. I just can't help this.
You can be close to me. Try me.
That's not me.
I can't be with you if I feel like this all the time.
I don't know how to not think of you in a sexual way. It's what I know, what I'm good at. I've been good at it since I was 10.
What does that mean? Boys don't start wanking till later.
Well, I was lucky then, wasn't I? I had someone to show me the rope. She loved it. She couldn't get enough. That's what women want.
What do you mean? An adult woman? Did your mum do something?
No. It wasn't her, it was someone else. There you go. I said it. I've never said that to someone before. Is that enough for you? Do you feel closer to me now? Is that what you wanted?
No, this isn't what I wanted. I didn't realise. But I'm glad you said it. Glad you finally told someone. I think this is just a bit complicated for me. Maybe you can talk to someone who understands this better.